Hi guys, it's Crafty Christy here with a swap reveal back from Abigail Morales, and that is her YouTube name. Go check her out and subscribe if you're not already. And this says, "Hi Christy, thank you for joining. Love your mixes and the extras. Hope you like what I'm sending back. Here is a mix for me to enjoy. Your YouTube friend, Abigail Morales." And she sent, along with that, this little happy holiday with this cute little a sweet nail sherry. So you called it chubby candy cane. Adorable. And let's just get into it. For her mix was this beautiful Thanksgiving mix. I mean, it's just gorgeous. Definitely looks fallish. It's got gold and bright yellow and orange. It's very pretty. And for her nail art, she has sent these hearts. Like clear rhinestone hearts. So thank you for that, Abigail. And I already took them out of the bag, so make it quicker. And next we have Disco Ball by Wicked Nails. And it's a beautiful dark mix. You can see that, I know the glare. It's got shreds of silver, holographic silver looks like, with purple and black and gold. This just screams disco. And for her nail art, she sent these stars, hollowed out pink stars, and let me find one there. And these little, like, they're black, but they have like an iridescent look to them, rhinestones. So thank you for that. That's Wicked Nails. Go check her out and subscribe. Next is Cupcake by Noonies. Sorry guys, I don't have my glasses on. I believe it's Noonies 80s. It's kind of faded. This is a beautiful mix. Very fun and vibrant. And it's a fine mix base with stars and yellow stars and orange hexes, kind of a peach color and blue. And looks like yellow and green squares. Very pretty. And for her nail art, she has sent these cute bows with these clear rhinestone hearts. Very nice. I'd show you the name, but it's Nikki Noonies 80. Noonies 80. I'm sorry, Nikki. So go check her out and subscribe. Next, we have Topaz Wishes by Queendom Bee. It's a very pretty fine mix. Looks like it's got silver and white and blues. Holographic, has some really pretty colors. I love fine mixes. Very nice. And for her nail art, she has sent these two oval, like, topaz colors. That's exactly what it looks like. Very nice. And there is her YouTube name, Queendom Bee. So go check her out, subscribe. Next, we have Busy Mom Collins. And it's Dancing Under the Stars. And it's a pretty mix as well. It has got silvers and whites, black. Looks like some fine silver maybe. And I believe it's got shreds. Very pretty mix. And for her nail art, she has sent these keys, holographic keys. Very nice. So that is her YouTube name, if you can see that. Busy Mommy Collins, go check her out. Next, we have Birthday Bash by Sexy Rican. I think it says Rican C67. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. I'm not sure the writing there. Anyways, it is a beautiful mix as well. Very fine mix. See the holographic in it, and it's got, looks like orange hexes, shreds, and a variety of like fine mixed colors. Like I see some purple, I think it's silver. It's very pretty. And for her nail art, and I just love these. They are, I think, I'm blind as a bat anyways, but I think they're like a turquoise, almost a greenish color, holographic diamonds. Gorgeous. So thank you for that. And that is, I don't want to mispronounce it again, so that is her YouTube name. Go check her out. And last but not least, we have Tiffany McHale with Love and Glitter Mashed Potatoes. This is another gorgeous fine mix. See if you can see that. Oh, get the tape stuck to the back. It's a white iridescent mix base with black hexes. Make sure I'm not missing nothing. I think there's shreds in there. And that's very pretty. And for her nail art, she has sent these two like diamond crested hearts. Gorgeous. And that is her YouTube name, Tiffany McHale. McHale. So sorry guys, it's like 6 o'clock in the morning, so I'm very tongue-tied. So that is my swap back from Abigail Morales. Go check her out. And I got another reveal coming soon. So hope everybody had a very happy and blessed Christmas. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye.